Conversations are at the heart of Yammer. Whether you are talking about business problems or sharing pet pictures with colleagues across the world, you have the ability to start and engage in conversations in Yammer from wherever you work. Discovering new conversations and communities that relate to your work or that you're passionate about helps keep you engaged and connected to your organization. When you sign into Yammer, you'll see a feed of conversations and activity. This feed is made up of conversations from communities happening across your company, all personalized for you to help you keep up with what's happening. It helps you stay connected to what your colleagues, teammates, and leaders are talking about, even from different departments or corners of the globe. The home feed shows you the most relevant conversations related to communities you're connected to, people you'll work closely with, and what's trending across your company. You can easily favorite communities. After adding a community as a favorite, you'll see it pinned to the top of your communities list. You can add up to 10 favorite communities for quick access. One way to help Yammer curate the content you want to see in your feed is to mute communities. Muting prevents conversations from appearing in your home feed and discovery emails. Don't worry, you can still be a member of the community and participate even if you've muted the community. Conversations are the building blocks of your communities. You can start a conversation, ask a question, post a poll, or praise a coworker. You can add rich text, links, files, images, or a GIF to your message. Within any conversation, you can tag people by @mentioning them. This acts as a virtual tap on the shoulder to draw them into the conversation so they can add their insight, experience, or opinion. You may see a relevant conversation in one community that you want to share to another community. Ask a question to your community, and when you receive the replies and find the best answer, mark it, bring it to the top, and alert others that the question has been resolved. When scrolling through this community, if you see a question you can answer, it's easy to react and then reply with your own insights. For replies to your conversations, questions, and @mentions, you can be notified in Yammer, Microsoft Teams, or even in Outlook, and you can reply and react directly from wherever you are currently working. And sometimes questions have already been asked and answered, so it's a good idea to search in Yammer. You can gain insider knowledge or find a conversation that already has the answer you're looking for. To narrow down the scope of your search, you can search within a community or a time frame to find the exact conversation. Another way to find what you are looking for is by using topics within Yammer. And now, you can click on the topic page to see all of the conversations that you have access to that relate to this topic. You can also filter to see just the questions. Trust within a community is built through conversations. Connect and build relationships within your communities, one conversation at a time. By engaging in the conversations on Yammer, you will discover new conversations and communities to help you stay connected, stay informed, and help move the business forward.